Alright, next segment. Right, got ships of fire. Ships of fire? Ships of fire. I think I'm gonna use the rest of my propulsion fuel charge a bit later. Should try to visit this place. Oh, that's a lot of fuels. Huexolotl. Huexolotl. It's a new name. 80 scrap capacity. Oh man. Now that invites heaven. Let's see what we got then. That's the H. I really want to utilize this mission best. I need a transporter and power, I guess. Yeah. Really want to utilize this best. 80 scrap capacity. Potential having 3 empty ship upgrade slots and hopefully high B fuel chance. Dream come true. Okay, good enough. Why do I bigger? Okay, this is gonna be a little bit hell than I thought, but it should be a little bit easy. It is 7 people charge. Okay, got it, got it, got it. Thank you. Alright, that faster us at least. Alright, that's good, that's good. Okay. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that is 3 empty slots. Nice! Yeah, getting this military actually makes me day, and I think I'm gonna have to end after this. That's a bully word thing. Commandeer. Yes! It's all my yes! Alright, so getting that. Let's go. Ooh! Oh, yes, baby! Get all that out. That's a 132. Oh, Jesus. Leaderboard so far. Leaderboard for weekly. So far, falls to open timer. It's quite some interesting score. Some banners. Banners just went out immediately with the extra points and such. I mean, that makes sense. Wow. Alright. Competence has been good enough with the recent weeklies, I think, except this feller that has that fuel. I'm being a big fan. What the heck is that? Alright. Yep, I'm gonna have to take a break. Good game. Right. A small delay. No biggie, probably. Probably it is a biggie. Small procrastination, my arse, it's just that took too long of a thing to be done. I need to fix this again.
I forgot to scan. Oh god, that's not gonna be the mistake for the next time. Why did I forgot? Jesus, that thing breaks. Rookie's mistake, they say. Oh yeah, I have this one too. Oh, very convenient. Not. Jesus. Jump cells. This is tempting, but I think I need to visit this later. Why will I need long range scanner? Misfit, 43 scribes despite military A status. Alright. The distance are all the same. 3 if you recall it. Oh, that's exactly it. Good. There's this thing. Oh, there's still some more to the left. I also forgot to change the generator. Oh god. What is this anyway? Sentry. Wait, what? Most disappointing defense placement that there has ever been. Yep, there it is. My turret. Oh, and my ship slot too, of course. Okay, you out. Wait, that's my only generator? My only two generators. Thank you. expect that we're just gonna have this small of a profit. Ah, swarm. Figures. To estimate the time when I'm going to start closing the 9. That should be the good time though. After this. Want a teleport, please? I think I heard it from room 3. Not room 5, okay. Reducing distance a little bit will not make me hurting much. Alright. Here we go. Hardest of the hardest systems. Fingers crossed indeed. Oh, what a joke! Our first MUTEKI C visit with unknown manifestation types. That's definitely two, alright? Oh, that's a friend room. Ah, sentry. Ooh. Is that slime? That's slime. Shoot. All right, windmill. And that's my slot one. Oh yeah, right. I haven't tried to activate the Lunar Scanner here. Yeah, that's indeed my only systems. Ableton, hold on. Ableton. And then in order to return back to the Stargate system is going to take me, maybe? It's not gonna be two more, isn't it? Two more jumps. I'm just thinking about the possible worst outcome in this gosh darn worst system out there. If we're not gonna find any jump cells, oh boy. I'm kinda doomed, but best outcome, we'll just get more rich and you can go home with happy face. Or so what I thought. Go home in Duskers? Yeah, right. My proof's broken again. I think I'm gonna have to fix that again. My only scan module. Stuff another toe, another interface, yeah. Okay, I have three of them, in fact. Drum and drone room 2, got it. Alright, Leaper. Wait, so that means room 2 might have something. By something I'm talking about slime possibility. Ah, no. Ah, we're good. Oh, the actual not broken pro. Still have plenty of time, actually. Hello. Way too lucky to not have swarm, honestly. All I see so far are just slime and leaper. I will need the teleport though. Let's take the scrap there. Oh, well, never mind that. I mean, I have shield. Barking from airlock. Okay, never mind. That works. Middle of T23 now. No.
Oh, never mind. There's a slime. My eyes. Sentry. Right, slime's there. Chakram 7 for me, please. Yeah, I'm not feeling on using this shield, so you know what, I'm just gonna let that scrappy. As expected for the teleporter performance. Oh yeah, right, I have so many gems, okay. I'm more confident to go to the new system now. Starting from... Saad, Al-Humam? Hobyo. That's not Hobbit, yeah, that's Hobyo. Alright, here we go. Okay. Can still go back and forth in some way, but maybe not too long. Only having 12 propulsion fuel doesn't really help much things to go. Medical outpost should be fine with only transporter, I'm pretty sure. And therefore, I want to scrap Ron as well. 64 scraps. Right, teleports to go. I have 2 teleports. Right, now that I see it. I can be rid of this turret to be placed to Robbie, and Robbie can get rid of the interface in order to be placed with the turret. Yeah. Pretty sure I said that before, but I say it again. Time to utilize the teleport usage. Think we're good. Think we're good. Should be an easy visit this one. I hope so. In case things go wrong, it can be gotten rid of, I can use the stealth fan. Yeah. Mike still wants to utilize the raid. So many swarms already.
Don't do that, I guess. Hold on. I just empty the 12. Yeah, there we go. So it's drone. Tap on the sonic. Now that's perfect to repel the freaking swarms. Still have some ways to go to D15. You know what now? Tap our back. Give me your toe. Of course. Oh no! Lag and butt, let me tell you that. Lag and butt, damn it. Oh well. Three, 6 minutes in, okay. My drone has 110 HP. I still feel like I want to scrap Zack. Sorry, Zack, no offense. I was planning to have a little company session, but that's gonna be in 17 more minutes. But then one of the players, supposedly, it's still not waking up. I think I'm gonna wait until she wakes up first. Wait, Fax? Oh yeah, it's you, Among Us. I was about talking about our sessions, man. Oh yeah, 380. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Been blowing my drones as of late. We can do that. Maybe in the next realm, or if Liquid decides to update the mod with something surprising. Oh god. Please don't. Alright, good. Oh no! shame. This one has 7 B-fuels as well, apparently. But I think with its low scarecrow capacity, I don't feel like doing that. Game, game, game. Oh well. Wait, wait, wait. I haven't seen this slime here. Nope. Wait, that's it? What? What a fruitful research. Yeah, they're the best, man. With how the game works, I don't think there's gonna be a drill with only one room. I'm not sure. Hold on. Yeah, that's it. Mining outpost. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit crazy. I want the route. Generator teleport. Yeah, this still checks out fine. Sonic. Tempting, actually. Or the lure, rather. Let's take the lure. That should do. Dormant drone. Dormant drone. Okay, wait. I've scrubbed that drone, right? Okay. No, not transport. Okay, lagging, but please don't freak me up again. That's gonna be unfortunately sad. Okay, that goes all the way to room 2. I'm gonna have to try. Oh, sentry! Oh yeah, I want your turret. Okay, nice. Oh, I wish I could have done that earlier. Wait. That and that. Here's a little bit of challenge. I think I'm gonna leave you there for a bit. Thank you. Yeah, what? Freaking rogue. No, not you too. Oh god, well, I will have to do this. Needs to make a stop back at the door, my man. Okay, so slime, swarm, center, right, got it. Yeah, I do need the root after all. Hold on. So we got to the upper part of room 7. Let me see.
good old style of things to be handled with. Oh yeah, right. Of course it works. D40. Oh! Uh-oh. Not a probe! Getting old, don't mind that. It's just, yeah. Gotta have to change it at some point. Yeah, I'm sure. Out by itself. I'm glad. Oh yeah, right. Oh, my toe. Oh, my turret. Right. Time to go to the other turret. That's just in time. Will not use this. I will not use that. Alright, dude. Okay, the upgrade management is gonna be a little bit rough patch here.